Coming out on the speedway, it'll be the 18 of David Siebers and the 4G of the Pink Panther, Bob Garner. So here we go. Siebers a 12.569. Gardner a 12.813. 12.471 for Siebers. And a 12.713 for Bob Gardner. It'll be the B1 bomber, Brent Larson, out of Lake Elmo, Minnesota. Caleb Ashby out of Cunningham in the 61. Larson 12.462 fast time. Ashby 12.560. Larson not as quick on lap two. Ashby will not improve. So Brent Larson, a 12.462, the B1 bomber, now your quickest in heat one. The Nobby in the 5N, the one-man band, Dennis Erb Jr. out of Carpentersville, Illinois in 28. Time to beat, 12.462 by Brent Larson. Nobby comes down for lap one. Fast time, 12.410, 12.410. Erb will go at 12.544, 12.544. Second lap for Nobby, not as good, but he is fastest. Erb now the quickest. Dennis Erb Jr., 12.201, now your fast qualifier in Group A, or if you will, heat number one, 12.201 by Dennis Erb Jr. Up next, it's gonna be the 74 of John Minen and the Bunbury Bandit, Paul Stubber out of Bunbury, West Australia. First lap for Minen, a 13.021, 13.021. And first lap for Stubber, a 13.200, 13.200. Minen's second effort is quicker, 12.990, 12.990. Stubber will improve to a 12.932, 12.932. Car for Group 1, Heat 1. Bobby Pierce picking up the win at the Kankakee County Speedway and then at Spoon River. And he's got the point lead. And he starts off seventh quick at 12.730. 12.730, seventh quick. And he'll go second quick with a 12.221. 12.221, but race fans, your fast qualifier for Heat 1 at 12.201. It's the one-man band, Dennis Erb Jr. at 20. So Jose Parga in the 6P and Tanner English in 96. This is heat race number two. Parga, 13.110, 13.110. And Tanner English, a 12.229. So Tanner getting it done. Parga quicker, 12.569. Tanner English not as good on lap two. But Tanner English, a 12.229 is quickest qualifier to start off heat number two. Gonna be the 16 of Chris Shelton. His 16 counterpart, the fastest flash, Rusty Griffaw. Shelton, a 13.310. Rusty Griffaw, 12.975. Second lap for Shelton will not improve. Griffaw will not better himself, so it's still Tanner English. 12.229, 12.569 for Parga, and 12.975 for Griffaw. Next two qualifiers, Creedence Mott in the number 89 and the 21 junior, Smooth Junior, Billy Boyer Jr. Winner at Peoria. First lap for Junior, a 12.342. Mott, a 13.424. Second lap for Mott, not as good. Here comes Junior, trying to get top time. He'll stay second quick. Billy Moyer Jr., 12.342, second fast. Here we go. Jeremy Anderson will take green out of turn number four, and Billy Moyer will come up to speed. .12229 is the time to beat. Anderson will work out of turn number four, and he'll start off at 13.640. Here comes Moyer. Third quick, 12.478, 1.2478. Anderson quicker at 13.387. Fast time in group number two, 12.112 for Billy Moyer. He's now quickest qualifier here in heat two. Final car from heat two out of Benton, Kentucky. It's gonna be former DIRTcar national champion, Terry English. First lap for Terry English, fourth quick at a 12.434. He's dialed in. And he'll stay fourth quick. So the fathers and the sons stay right in the top four. Billy Moyer, 12.112, the fastest. Tanner English, 12.229. Billy Moyer Jr., 12.342. Terry English, 12.434. Jose Parga, 12.569. Third and final heat. Levi Ashby starts it off in the 1A. The Moequa Missile Shannon Babb in 18. Levi Ashby starts off at 13.173. Shannon Babb, 12.362. Ashby not as good on lap two. Shannon Babb will stay right there. 12.362. It's always pie time at Clarksville. Brian Ligon all the way from Augusta, Georgia. Cushman Paint and Body, Garno Reynolds number four, and the 11 out of St. Charles, Missouri. It's the G-Man, Gordy Gundaker. Brian Liggett, second quick, 13.014. Gundaker bumps him with a 12.742. Lap two for Liggett. He'll stay. Let's see what Gundaker does. G-Man quicker, second quick, 12.504. So it's Babb at 12.382, Gundaker at 12.504, your top two in heat three. Next two, the El Paso Express, Ryan Unzicker in 24. 27, a former DIRTcar national champion, Rockin' Rodney Melvin. So let's see what Unzicker does. Works out of turn four, third quick. 12.507, 12.507. Melvin Wright behind him at 12.570, 12.570. Second lap for Zicker. Not as good, he'll stay third quick. Lap number two. Melvin will not improve. We have two cars left to qualify. Final two qualifiers, double duty driver Clayton Miller, Scott Gaschel in the 4E.
Oh shit, memories.
Clayton Miller having an issue there when he came out of two. Scott Gaschel comes around. Miller comes around first lap. 15.054, slow lap for Miller. Scott Gaschel, 14.016.
So the final two laps coming up across the line. Clayton Miller, not bad, 13.107. And he spins. Gaschel's going to have to get on the binders. Gaschel, a 14.016. So Shannon Babb at 12.362 will be the quickest in heat number three. Gordy Gundecker to 12.504. 12.507 for Ryan Unzicker, 12.570 for Melvin, 13.014 for Ligon. And race fans, your overall fast time, 12.112 for the six-time DIRTcar National Summer Champion. Summer Nationals champion, that is. The DIRTcar Summer Nationals all-time winner, Mr. Smooth Billy Moyer, in the 21 at a 12.112.